Oh my goodness, it's like I gotta hit that so fast. Oh, give me that. Get me out of there. Dang, 3-0. You know, I just feel good about myself. No! Before we start this gameplay, I just want to let y'all know I'm taking the number one spot in rank. Stop playing with me.
Stop the cap.
Oh, so y'all don't believe me? That's crazy.
Boy, if you don't come on, baby, you know that I'm bagging you. I had to get a Louis on bag or two. It is no one that is
the goal is to see how long we can go without taking the L. So far, we got 0 L's. Today, I'm playing with Sabido and Tundra. Now, I'm not gonna lie, I just picked up these characters, so I might be a little trash. This might not have been the brightest idea, but hey, I want to play with all the characters on online rank to, you know, get that gameplay popping, you know what I'm saying? But I ain't gonna lie, I did say that I was gonna main Sabido when that boy tried to grab me. Stop playing with me. I did say I would go main Sabido when the game come out, but I don't know. Hinokami Tundra is just so saucy with it, you know what I'm saying? Oh no, I don't know what you're doing, sir. Take a seat for me. Splash on your ass, just like that. Oh, he ain't got no supports. Oh my goodness, how I let him hit me? He ain't got no combos. Oh, we eating good. Took the boy a bath real quick. Sit down. All right, round two. All right, we looking good at the strong start already. Boy, just missing DPs. Where is you going? I just love how Sabido just be straight lunging at your ass. Like, God damn. Oh my God, I missed that. Oh, fuck. Y'all, you see that? Woo! Boy, get your goddamn ass. Go try to run level 3 me. Oh, God. Bro, this... Where is you aiming at? Today is just not your day, man. Go take a seat. Oh, I ain't got no chakra. I was just playing. Bro, I was just playing. Oh, you tried to grab me. That weak sauce out of here. Y'all know I'm about my XP sauce. Stop playing. I ain't gonna lie. I do want to kind of really like learn this character after some games and stuff like that, because this character is really good, bro. I'm not gonna lie. And his ultimates is, not his ultimates, but his special moves is like really easy to connect. I'm not gonna lie. Oh my goodness. Get me out of there. I was just playing. Oh my goodness. One thing I will say about this game though, I really hope they fix the delay on PS4, because the delay on PS4 to PS5 is like literally such a big difference. Oh my goodness. It's literally insane. Oh, you ain't got no supports. Come here. Oh, bro, I'm so confused. Which one is me? Man, get off me. Stop playing with me, bro. Put some respect on my name. Hold up. Oh my goodness, it's like I gotta hit that so fast. Oh, give me that. Get me out of there. Dang, 3-0. You know, I just feel good about myself. No! I'm not even tripping about last match, bro. When somebody rage quit on me, bro, I honestly feel good about myself, because it lets me know that I'm doing something right in the game, bro. You know, let me talk my shit real quick. Stop playing. Okay, we playing against Rengoku and Tundra. Hinokami Tundra at that. Well, I don't know what you was hitting. Homie was hitting straight up air. Okay, he's the type not even to use his support. Bitch. Bro, I just love how Sabido plays. He's just straight so aggressive with it. Bitch. Oh my goodness. What characters are you guys maining in Demon Slayer Hinokami Chronicles? Let me know down below in the comments. Hey, put down my Rengoku, man. You don't know how to play with him. You're embarrassing him. I miss that every time, bro. I'm gonna connect that ultimate. I swear, on Goofy, you can connect that. Whew. Bro, what are you doing? No. He thought it was your turn? He actually thought he was... I will say, Rengoku is so freaking good, bro. Like, his DP is insane. I'm gonna try to grab him. Bitch. Oh, okay. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna just hold that. I hold that. Slow. Am I dead? Yeah, this is gonna... I believe. I'm alive. Live. Live. Whew. Okay, we still alive. We still alive. I see. I'm gonna be a dickhead. Don't dash me. Don't dash me. I said don't dash me. What is you doing? Oh my, I'm so trash. I gotta redeem myself this match. All right, I'm gonna see what he gonna do. Do he add any combos? Trash. No, it's my turn. Okay, now nah, it's my turn now. Hold on. That wombo combo. Sugar, spice, everything nice. I'm gonna run up and grab like a, I gotta stop doing that. Oh my goodness. My turn. Oh. 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 Bro. Did y'all see the trailer for Akaza and Rui, bro? They look so cold, though. I'm not gonna lie. Rui does look like he's gonna be a zoner. And fun fact, demons are going to be solo. So they not gonna have no supports. You're gonna only be able to play with them as single characters, which is quite interesting because support in this game is really crucial, man. I'm not gonna lie. So I'm really interested on seeing how they gonna add that. Oh my goodness, I got level 3. I cannot waste that. Stop blocking me. Let daddy in. Let daddy knock down them doors. Oh my, I don't like locked doors.
Who locked the fucking door, huh? I don't like locked doors around here. They make me crazy and shit. I was locked up and said, pass the wire.
Oh my God, okay, I was just playing. I mean, nothing I said. Oh my goodness. This is level 2, so I'm still be alive. Y'all believe I'm gonna win this match? Comment down below in the comments, man. I think I can bring it back, man. If I bring it back, just know I'm capturing him in 4K. Come here. Oh, fuck. You scaring me. Stop blocking like that. Nope. What the f- No, bro. I swear. I thought you can't.
Try.
All right, man. Nah, he think he winning this. Nah. I can't lose. This is light work. I can't play with my fool like this. Bitch, there we go. Finally connected it. Yo, I think he's dead. This is level 3. He might be dead after this. Bro, if this killed, that would be insane. Oh my goodness. Okay. Call that. Oh God. Tanjiro, you had one move. You had one job. Nope. Oh my, W's. Taking that. Okay, we on a good streak already. 2-win streak. Running it back like clockwork. Let's see if he can redeem himself this match, bro. What you got, Tanjiro? One thing I will say about Tanjiro, man, I'm not gonna lie. His guard break is so freaking annoying. Oh my God. He is playing like a complete maniac right now. Okay. Get that quick damage real quick. Nice and fast, nice and easy. Nah, what is you doing? You hitting straight air? I repeat, he's hitting straight air. Tanjiro needs a GPS. Man, forget that. No, I'm not playing this match. Nah. Nah, I'm giving him all the smoke, bro. Like, this is a ring, bro. You just can't play with no honor. You can't, you know. You just can't show these people no respect, man. You can't allow them to breathe, man. You gotta stay on them. I'm getting out of that because no. Bitch. He ran back into it. Hey, that works. You're making my job easier. I'm living rent free in your head. What's the move? Make your move, bro. This is a showdown. Okay, I'll make the first move because he ain't trying to do nothing. Yeah, keep blocking that. I'm gonna grab that. Oh God, I was just playing. I mean, then I said, bro, I literally, oh goodness. I literally got a spam backstep. I'm gonna be toxic. Okay, how did that not break his guard? Stop that. Use it, come on, use it. You know you wanna use it. Okay, you're not gonna use it. I take this damage. Eat. Oh my goodness, okay, that was a good dash and jump. I gotta start using it more. Oh. Oh. Get off me. My turn. Come on. Nope. Nope. I'm taking this W home. No, I missed it. Fuck.
How's this plan? No. Daddy. Daddy. Daddy.
Get off me. Hold up. Waterfall. Splat. Oh, you nasty bitch. You nasty. Oh my goodness. That's crazy. I don't know how to act when I get that level 3 off, man. Wanna give you a nice happy meal real quick. Nice happy meal. Come on, you know you wanna use it. You know you wanna. There it go. There it go. Come, nope. I'm being disrespectful with it, bitch. No! Nope. In there. Cash money. I'm getting paid out here. I had to work on the racks. I had to wreck on the racks, and yo, bitch on my dick, and Jesus on my dick, yeah, and we on Disney Slayer, I'm dripping like a waterfall. I stack my money, now I'm tall. I'm so toxic. Oh my god. Hey, we gotta have a freestyle. We gotta have a freestyle, y'all, on Disney Slayer live. This live, bro. Make sure to capture this in 4K, man. Hold up. Hey. I don't like that. I said I don't like that. Nope. You know, get him out of here. Bitch. Oh my goodness. I'm telling you, man, this is the only way he's getting W's off of me. This is the only way. I gotta return the favor. Bitch. Oh my goodness, I was just playing. God damn. Oh my goodness. All right, this is the final valley. This is the final valley. One of us is leaving out of here with a W. Who will it be? Me or him? Who y'all got y'all money on? Who y'all got y'all money on? I said who bitch, who y'all got y'all? Bitch, who y'all got y'all money on? Come on, Brad. Use your goddamn support, man. Goddamn. Oh, I ain't got no chakra. Whew. Bro, I was on Goofy. I was blocking. On Goofy. I said on Goofy. No way he connected that. Oh, fuck. Oh, give me that. No. Okay, this is level one. Right, I'm chilling. Okay. I gotta play this smart. W, stop playing. For all my haters that hated me, I'm eating good now.
Heartache. Double text when I feel my heartache. Nigga tryna figure out I'm dead.